Dr. Phil Rose from Drug Cartel explained that by now halting work on the border wall, the Biden administration has left intact these high-speed roads that were built to help border patrol agents manage the region. But it's failing to follow through with the barrier that was planned, the wall, which has put a few vehicles and smugglers of humans and drugs out of the U.S. As a result, Daniel says, the smugglers are able to use these new roads to operate more deeply inside the United States. U.S. Representative Henry Cuellar, Texas Democrat, said the numbers have been increasing. He said the number of unaccompanied kids, number of families that are coming in, are just increasing every day. And he said in his district, just a few days ago, 166 people crossed the border. So he said it's not a crisis yet, but he said we're going to get there very soon. That's from U.S. Congressman, Democrat Congressman Henry Cuellar of Texas. I see Congressman Mike McCall, Republican of Texas, also critical of the administration's immigration policies, saying all the good we did in the last 4 years to stop illegal immigration is going to be damaged within months. And with that, we wrap up the hour. 7 o'clock news, just seconds away. Peter Soniak will be in with that Fox 11 forecast. And Mark Daniels in to round up your sports. Please stay with us. This is WHBL Sheboygan, 25 degrees at 7 o'clock.
Democrats calling election reform. I'm Dave Anthony, Fox News. Republicans don't.
They are so concerned about losing their majority, they're trying to consolidate this power. That's exactly what they're doing.